Hey guys, welcome to my channel. So today I'll be making Hyderabadi khagina. This is a very easy, simple recipe. So I try my best to provide good, easy recipes that are very quick and easy to make because we are all busy. Abhi to quarantine hai, but as such we are busy and we don't have a lot of time to spend in the kitchen. So let's get started. What I have done is I have sliced around 4 to 5 medium size onions. Aap large bhi le sakte hai. So let's just slice it. Not too thin and not too thick. Then we need 4 eggs. 4 to 5 eggs, your choice. Then a little bit of chopped coriander. We have some cumin seeds, zira, 2 slit green chilies, salt to taste, turmeric powder, haldi. A half teaspoon of coriander powder and Kashmiri red chili powder. I like to use Kashmiri red chili powder because it gives a very nice color to my khagina. But if you don't have it, feel free to use your normal red chili powder. So let's get started. So I've added the cumin seeds and green chili. Let it splutter. So once your cumin seeds splutter, add the sliced onions, mix it all well. If you want your onions to cook faster, add a pinch of salt, it will help your onions cook faster. So it's been a minute, let's check on our onions. Because I've added a pinch of salt, it has started to get a little crisp and also slightly brown. So one thing you need to remember when you're making khagina is that please don't cook the onions a lot because the base of the khagina is only onions. So if you try to make your onions golden brown before adding the eggs, you will end up just burning your onions. So try not to do that. So this is 1 teaspoon of ginger garlic paste. Add it to your onions once they turn slightly pink in color. If you notice, now your onions are slightly turning a little brown in color. So now you add your masala. Salt, turmeric, chili powder and a bit of coriander powder. Just add everything. On traditional Hyderabadi khagina, don't add coriander powder and you add a lot of oil. But I like to keep it simple and I like to add a little bit of coriander to my khagina. It gives a very subtle taste. And it cuts down on the oiliness, which I really enjoy. So that's it. So we have mixed it all well. Now lower the heat. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Slightly break the yolk. Cover it, increase the flame to medium, cover the lid and let it cook for 4 to 5 minutes. So let's check on our khagina.
Yum!
This is just like Indian shakshuka, like without tomatoes. Less use of oil, but still equally tasty, delicious and healthy. So
smells as a good.
So guys, try this recipe. Do let me know in the comment section below if you liked it. Till then, see you tomorrow. Bye.